England, John, Paul, George, and Ringo. They're back.
You're gonna lose that girl.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
If you don't take her out tonight, she's gonna change.
She's gonna change her mind.
And I will take her out tonight, and I will treat her.
I'm gonna treat her kind.
You're gonna lose that.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
You're gonna lose.
Yes, yes, you're gonna lose that girl.
Are back. Well,
thank you very much.
Almost, ladies and gentlemen. It is actually not John, Paul, George, and Ringo. It's Fred, Scott, Steve, and Tom. As a matter of fact, the band is called Rubber Soul. Give them a round of applause. And who is the designated spokesman here? That would be you, probably. With
yes,
the
I'll be the designated diver.
Okay, the Rubber Soul band consists of these guys performing special engagements all over the place. Where are you from?
Well, from Honolulu.
Yeah.
Originally from Iowa, but we have people from all over the place here.
Oh, you're from over there.
Over there.
Over there.
But now I'm over here.
And we were asking where you can see these guys, because it's a good visual experience. They wear the suits that the Beatles wore, I guess, was this in the Meet the Beatles era or slightly after?
Yes, exactly. But I don't know. Today when I was coming up on stage, two people asked me for refills on their coffees.
Oh, I see. It's a little, little too much like the Mater D uniform, I guess.
Well, we'll be playing again at the AT&T Wildest Show in Town at the Honolulu Zoo.
Oh, that's great.
And gates open at 5 o'clock, free admission, but you can come earlier and support the zoo.
This is Wednesday.
And this will be this Wednesday, yes.
Wednesday the 16th at the zoo. Wildest Show in Town, AT&T does every year. All the Ken Sandifer commandos get out there and help with a great series. Opened up with Willie Kay, as a matter of fact, last Wednesday. Rubber Soul is next, this next Wednesday. Jazz, the week after that. The Kau Crater Boys, Rave, Rolando Sanchez, a whole bunch of, and the Marine Corps Band is even sometime in July. What a great idea.
And we want to thank Roy Sakuma for organizing this with AT&T, and want everyone to come out and support the Honolulu Zoo, because that's where it's at.
Gates open 5:05 on Wednesday. Well, how'd you guys get together and start doing this?
Well, about a year and a half ago, I was at a shopping mall, and I saw John Lennon, and he said, there's going to be a Beatle band, and you're going to be John.
He was there with Jimmy Hoffa and Elvis.
And Elvis, yes.
We see them a lot at Safeway sometimes, you know?
He kind of looks like John Lennon.
Well, thank you.
You've got a little
bit.
Yeah,
really. You know, he came to Hawaii. You know they were in Hawaii.
No.
Yeah, they came to Hawaii. They registered at the Royal Hawaiian Hotel under the name of Smith.
And they weren't recognized, right?
Oh, they were recognized. They were recognized. As a matter of fact, I was their bodyguard for 3 days.
Oh.
Right here, yeah.
Did you take them around the island?
Yeah, I took them around the island. As a matter of fact, because they registered under the hotel under an illegal name, which is defrauding an innkeeper, made him put a bag over his head. I did.
John Lennon had to put a bag.
To get him out of the hotel because they just attacked the hotel when they found that the Beatle was here.
Yeah.
Like $25,000 damage to the front of the Royal Hawaiian, all those gardens were there.
Yeah.
So we said, the Beatles are about to come out. Everybody rush to the front. We took them out the service entrance, made them put bags on their heads.
Ooh. Of course.
Reluctantly, they did.
I'll bet. Do we have to do that on the way out of here today?
Yes, so. We'd like you to put bags on right now.
Plastic ones, right?
As a matter of fact, you look a little bit more reasonable than him.
Gotcha.
Little. He was a kind of disoriented guy. Eh? Like, hey, wow.
Well, our mission is to present early Beatle music in a very accurate, precise way.
And you did it very well. That's the original arrangement. Would you do another one?
Oh, we'd love to.
Ladies and gentlemen, they're here. The Rubber Soul Band. It's going to be a fun time at the zoo on Wednesday. That's for sure.
Even the animals are going to like this.
We're going to put bags over
their
head. I wonder
if our two pet cheetahs down there will appreciate it.
They'll love it. Wait, we're tuned. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul's guitar has just...
Trying to get George.
Is that George?
Yeah. Ringo's back there. I don't know.
He's got to get George.
Yeah, lead guitar. John's got to come back to life. Sorry, how stupid of me. Where's Yoko Ono in all of this?
She's right there with the video cam.
Oh, Yoko's got the video cam back.
Cheryl, she's our manager.
Causing trouble. Ladies and gentlemen, Rubber Soul.
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone. Help. When I was young, so much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. Now these days are gone, I'm so self-assured. Now I find, I tame my mind. I've opened up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? And now my life has changed in oh so many ways. In the haze, but every now and then now I feel then. So insecure. I know that I must need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? So much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. Now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind. I've opened up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Soul at the zoo Wednesday. And we'll be back.